Amen. He's resurrecting us, and therefore now we get to go to heaven and join in the throne room singing, "Holy is the Lord."